No points. Now it's the offense's turn.
How
much fun is that when you set things up to start a half and you just tell you guys, hey, if you can shut them down, get it back for our offense, we can roll. And they played out perfectly. Now, can the offense do what they want?
Is it on now?
Which is find those weaknesses and now attack them and score some points.
And break this time. Mahomes gonna fire this out wide to Hill. And he gets it here.
That motherfucker's quick.
Before he's out of bounds.
The goal of a wide receiver screen is get enough blockers in front to create a wall and let him pick his spot to run the football. How about the defense there swarming to it and not allowing that to happen? Did not let him get downfield.
Oh, yes. I knew I was on that. I knew I was on that. Yes! He punched the ball out.
Go for it, doesn't pan out. And the Bills are going to take over in excellent field position.
Hey, are you on, Joshua? Are you in the stream? You're an idiot, bro. Really?
Yeah.
You're a bitch. It's on there right now, Joshua. Refresh it. Do you refresh it? Let's get it. Let's fucking get it.
Devin Singletary. He scored on the ground and through the air. And the Bills have taken the lead.
Two fucking guys. Get off me. Yep. Fuck. Trying to fucking push hike and it wasn't going. There, Joshua, go. I'm the Bills, he's the Chiefs. Oh, touchdown.
And it's Allen. And they're going to get the 2-point conversion.
Let's get it.
And it stretches their lead up to 8. Chiefs 13. Tyler Bass to kick off for Buffalo.
Get it! No!
Travels out of bounds, so unsuccessful there on the onside kick try. Play action. Now it's Mahomes. Caught out left side by Ryan.
No way.
That time. Now Edwards-Helaire. fight his way down right around the 12. Tackle made there by Matt Milano.
The tackle made at the 12-yard line. 2 yards on the pickup. It's second and 8.
They go play action. Now Mahomes. Mahomes hit. He lost the football.
Mm-hmm.
This is picked up by the Bills. And a big turnover there as his guys
will
the team that had the ball and was driving.
Yup.
They're gonna feel horrible.
That's a fumble.
Chance to tie it and an opportunity missed. The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. And for them, a touchdown their last go around. Obviously, they'll be hoping to do that again.
And when you start plotting,
get him, what?
When you start thinking to yourself, okay, what are we going to do? You don't go away from what you did before.
Damn, dude, he was gone.
For wrinkles and counters because you know they'll make some adjustments.
On second down, here's a run with Singletary.
Oh my God.
They'll get a couple yards back, but not more than that. They'll be left with 12 yards to go on third down.
I'm so sure right now. That, I'm so sure. He should have been gone.
Man, they've got to feel fortunate about that.
This nigga don't even know football.
That would help open up this offense and widen this margin, too.
And that's caught by Beasley.
Let's get it.
First down as they're able to get the third down conversion. That'll put him right at you. Receiving now as he's got a first down. Play action. Now it's Allen. Finding Knox there.
This dumbass bitch.
He'll be out of bounds across the 30-yard line. Back now in Buffalo. Snap will come from the 31 on second and 7. It's the Bills with a lead and the football here to begin the fourth quarter.
Give me that shit.
Shy of midfield. That one good for a first down pickup of 18 yards.
And while we're seeing more and more of these plays come from the college game into the NFL, and that one, it was run with great success. How about the evolution of the offensive linemen? We're seeing less and less big guys who can't move, and more guys who are a lot more mobile and can get out in front of that type of a play.
He was the linebacker Anthony Hitchens there on the stop.
Yes, 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 yes. Oh, you're so lucky right now.
He'll get back to the line of scrimmage and no more. They'll say no gain on the play there, and now it'll be third down.
No gain on the play. Brings up third down and 5. Hey, we gotta get the
stop here, D. On third down, they go with Singletary. And this effort won't be enough as they rally up to stop him a couple of yards short. 3 yards won't be enough here as that'll bring up fourth down.
It's fourth down.
They go with the first down here inside the 30. They go for it on fourth down and it pays off big time as they
hit. Oh my.
2 yards. There's a big difference between that and fourth and maybe 6 inches or
that eight. Motherfucker fooled the whole defender.
You just fall forward and you pick it up, right? Just go quarterback sneak. But having to move bodies, that means you actually have to execute because they know what you're going to do. How are you going to make the right play call and get everyone into the right spot and win at the line of scrimmage? That's what they did there.
Cole Beasley, the intended target. And that'll bring up second down.
It's now second and 10.
To throw again, Allen. And look at this. They get the turnover they needed. It's intercepted. It's the Honey Badger, Tyrann Mathieu. And he'll be brought down at his own 10-yard line. A critical error there.
That's why I threw it, because I want to make it a good game.
All you talk about is taking care of the football, and especially with a lead here in the fourth quarter.
turning it over. Now the door is open for the opposition.
Just in general, when you're passing in the fourth quarter with a lead, no matter what point, you got to be super careful.
Got to be careful, and sometimes you can be so careful.
And, oh, a crusher there as it's intercepted. It's A.J. Klein, the linebacker, and he will bring it back to the 4-yard line.
Let's get it.
Be aware of anything, and secondary, you play the pass. That way, you're all set, ready for whatever they put out there.
They run here with Singletary, and he'll be stopped about a yard shy of the goal line after a pickup of about three.
This is where coaches have to spend a lot of time going over situations with their players, because him getting tackled there is not the worst thing in the world.
Oh.
Plays, right? Clock's gonna go. But his thought process is getting into the end zone. It's counterintuitive for him to actually go down in this spot.
Yeah, but you don't want to get in the end zone too early here.
No, not at all, because you may leave an opening that could come back and get you.
Are you going to fucking beat me?
You reset. Another shot from the one on second and goal. And this is caught. And that could seal it. It's a touchdown.
Well, it'd be real easy to say that they are firmly in control right now.
But
I'm looking at your face and I'm thinking I got to be careful with that.
Well, it's a two-score game. You're inside of 2 minutes. I think you can breathe relatively easily now.
Yeah, you can, but still, you got to stay vigilant. You can't give up anything cheap and easy. That could put you in some jeopardy.
29, Chiefs 13.
Get the fucking ball, dude. Can you fucking come back and beat me?
That's so difficult, isn't it? Because sometimes you can just take a bad hop.
I'm the best to ever do it in Madden, bro.
In this case, though, they touched it before 10. Illegal touching is the call.
We're going to one. I'm pressing him. Watch.
Throwing on first down is Mahomes. And this is intercepted. And that should do it. Teron Johnson able to pick it.
Obviously disappointing, but you had to go.
Do you still want to play or not?
Two scores. So that forced you to make some throws you definitely wouldn't want to make.
Where are you going
to
go? I think
this interception is going to pretty much write an end to this one.
Works right side into the hands of the tight end, Knox.
What do you say?
After a pickup of 8, second and 2. A good pickup there, 8 yards of the first down.
Why is he acting like that? He's a bitch, but so why does he bet? Because he doesn't have no money.
And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. Great time there to come up with his longest.
So how did he pay the other people?
Leads to a lot of satisfaction, because if they're able to hang on and win this game, you know what else will happen?
See, he only bets when he don't have money, bro. My dad was right. My dad said that. He only bets when he doesn't have money, and that's true. Because he bets because he doesn't have no money. So if he bets and he wins, he's going to fucking have money.
So Allen's going to look to throw. And incomplete here. So a little razzle-dazzle on that one. But they couldn't hook up.
Yeah, remember? He...
No gain on the play. It's now third and 4.
Give, this is their fullback, and taking it across midfield and inside the 45. They get the first. The decision to run on third and medium winds up being a good one. And now whistles and a flag, and I think we got a jump here. Got a little antsy there from his Mike linebacker position.
Partner, there's times you think you've timed up the quarterback's cadence. You think you've got a read on it. He might have thought it on that play. He was wrong.
Allen gonna throw. He's got it complete to Diggs, right side. And they'll wind up getting this one all the way down inside the 20. So it's a victory here for the Buffalo Bills, and they were really helped by their defense, forcing three turnovers.
I think what we saw in this one, today's defense. And what I mean by that is in the old days,
I'm gonna play somebody right now. You can watch the games, dude. It's raw.
A flag on the play. Let's go.
Touchdown, I just scored a whole bucket. I just dropped the bag on the tag. He ain't nothing. Make him throw a flag when I pass. Come through stunning. Call me Ty, girl, and hit the hole. Then I'm running. Get money. You ain't trying to get that second flag on the play. Hating from the sideline. A flag on the play. Like Julio with them Falcons. I just made a play. In the red zone. Going strong. Watch me shaking bait.
Let's go.
NFL on Indianapolis. It can certainly get loud inside this building. And just a few moments ago when the Vikings were introduced, it was downright shaking in here. They're set for football as the Vikings get ready to do battle with Cam Newton and the New England Patriots.
Yeah.
Dan Bailey now to put the ball in the air, and we are underway from downtown Minneapolis. Fields it in the middle of the end zone, and he opts to not bring this one out. The first drive will start at the 25.
Damn, dude, I forgot they have no fucking defensive line. That's about it, huh?
Probably, yeah.
Fuck that guy.
First down pickup of eight.
An 8-yard pickup. First down.
Yeah, I do, but fuck that guy.
Ron Newton gonna throw.
Pick that!
Is incomplete. N'Keal Harry was the intended target.